How to fix display resolution not changing in Windows 11. 1. Update the display card adapter driver and other device drivers, using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Reinstall the display driver. 3. Update Windows. 4. Run the SFC and DISM scans as admin. Commands include SFC slash scanodism slash online slash cleanup image slash scan healthdism slash online slash cleanup image slash check healthdism slash online slash cleanup image slash restore health.